Good morning, guys. I'm glad you're all here. Thank you for joining me. Here we have an image of Old Faithful. Now, this is from yesterday, taken from the static cam put together. The live webcam there at Old Faithful has not been working for quite a few days. And, yeah, they're just not getting out there and fixing it for whatever reason. I'll give you a link to this where you can watch it yourself. This is from yesterday, and it goes from early morning all through the night. There is people visiting the park. They come in on snowmobiles. There's been two earthquakes there at Yellowstone. Actually, outside up there in Montana, a magnitude 3.3 and a 3.2. The most recent was a 3.3. That was at 5:59 a.m. Central Daylight Time, Lincoln, Montana. And then again this morning, it is March 11th, 2022. Before that, just a few minutes before that, at 5:43 a.m. today, there was a magnitude 3.2. Two people said they felt that one. Going to Google Earth, here's the location of the 3.2. And there's the location of the 3.3. Now the 3.2, looks like we have some homes up over here, a farm, possibly a ranch. Yeah, you can see some trailers and some barns and things like this. The one over here, the 3.3, maybe they had some rock slides and things like that. That could have occurred over there. And we got some homes here. You can see that along this road. McCullen Gulch, it says it is. There's the earthquake at 11:45. Now that would be universal time. That would be the 3.2. And we'll look at its signature. This here monitor is the bore hole on the left for the Madison River area. This one here is Holmes Hill, and this is Moose Creek, Idaho. Now the 3.3, that's right, let's bring it over right there. Looks like the strongest signature came in from Moose Creek, Idaho, here on the right. That would be this monitor here on the bottom. That's the 3.2 there, and this is the 3.3, and you can see we have another one here, a small one that's not being reported. Alright, so here's the 3.2, this is the 3.3, and this is the most recent one. That one might be a magnitude 2.78. I'll bring it down for you so you can see it if you have a larger screen such as your TV or laptop. You can see it there at the bottom. And then the spectrogram. Yeah, this is for all earthquakes within the last week. There's been 40 on this map. And you can see that recent earthquake's not being reported. Let me close that for you. Last week, I believe on the 5th of March, a Wolverine was spotted there in the park. USGS and the Park Service figures there's only about 6 to 7 Wolverines in the park. So the person that took these pictures and posted them to Facebook was really lucky to have a glimpse of such a magnificent animal. They are vicious. They were in their car and they took the image from the window. On the Yellowstone National Park webpage, they have warnings about getting too close to wild animals. Don't get any closer than 25 yards to a buffalo. And don't get closer than 100 yards for wolves and bears. I imagine that would include wolverines. Right now, the only roads that are open for cars and trucks and whatnot is up there by Mammoth Vault. The other areas, you can only get in with snowmobiles. Now, supposedly, they have started plowing to open up some of these roads for spring. Here it says, roads begin closing to over snow travel. I imagine that means snowmobiles and maybe snow coaches. Spring plowing operations have begun and will continue as segments of roads close to all vehicles until April. Over snow travel will end for the season on March 15th at 9 p.m. So all these people right now, they're coming in by snowmobile, more likely. I don't know much about the snow coaches or how they're running. Let me play this a little bit more for you. Yeah, they're all there to see Old Faith. You can see it went off and then they all left. But this, again, is from the static camera with all the images put back together, because the live webcam is not running. But anyways, if any thoughts or comments or questions, please put it down below. Thank you very much for watching. Thank you for subscribing. Please stay safe, and I will talk to you later. God bless you. Bye.